Hi everyone, so I'm going to sing a song by Lana Del Rey. It's called Young and Beautiful, and it's going to talk about a woman whose beauty fades and, you know, will she still be lovable? And after all, she fades. We all age, and it might be a good idea to consider what you find of value beyond just the physical outward beauty appearance of a person. And I love this song. I think she has a beautiful voice. I will play the song in the background, so please don't hate me for that. It just helps me keep the rhythm going. I don't always sing with the music in the background, but sometimes I do. But don't worry, I'm not trying to sell her music or anything. Please don't report me. It's not like that. I'm just playing it from YouTube. I'm not doing anything illegal. I'm just singing along and I put the volume on lower. Okay. People in general invest so much money. I'm talking the beauty industry being worth multiples of billions. And it's good to remember sometimes, at least, that beauty fades eventually, and then what do you have left? What do you have left that's a thing of beauty, of value? Because age comes to us all, even, you know, if we're lucky, age comes to us all. And there are many things of beauty, from my perspective, that can enrich a person's life and add value to a person's life outside of physical looks. This may be just one of my little babblings. I feel like everything I say goes without saying, really, but you know, young people especially forget these things, or they haven't experienced enough of life yet to learn the hard way that looks aren't everything. But even if you meet somebody who is beautiful and then they inside they're just not very nice, they're not a good person, they're just, you learn so much from that experience that can make you a better person, because you realize within yourself what needs to be healed, if there's anything that needs to be healed emotionally to protect you from people like that. You also learn about what really matters in life. So yeah, that's kind of brings this book into it again. So I look forward to doing I think a final review of that book once I've actually read it will be better than talking a lot about it now. So now I'm just gonna sing a song by Lana Del Rey. Hear ye. Seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. Diamonds brilliant in Bel Air now. Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. Daisy days, city lights, the way you play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will. When I'm no longer beautiful. Seen the world, lit it up as my stage now. Adrenaline, angels in a new age now. Hot summer days, rock and roll, the way you play for me at your show. All the ways I got to know your pretty face and electric soul. Will you still love? I know you will. I know you will. I know that you will. Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful? Dear Lord, when I get to heaven, please let me bring my man. When he comes, tell me that you'll let him in. Father, tell me if you can. All that grace, all that body, all that face makes me want a body. He's my son, he makes me shine like diamonds. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will. Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful? Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful? Will you still love me when I'm no longer beautiful? Still love me when I'm not young and beautiful. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments below of my question about whether or not beauty can be objective. Or is the objective truth that it is so subjective that it's subjective? Let me know. Thanks. Bye.